Australia's Got Talent Grand Final. Now, the winner will be crowned on the performance they're just about to give. Pressure doesn't get any bigger. So to go first is one nerve-wracking challenge, especially when he's only 17. Luckily, though, there's one seriously cool head on a kid's body for the gifted Liam Burrows and his voice of Pure Velvet.
Fly with me, we'll fly away.
I feel I've grown immensely from being this kind of shy kid auditioning to being a big crooner with swagger.
Once I get you up there, where the air.
Since I was in primary school, everyone's known me as that piano-playing, trumpet-playing singer. I've had to sacrifice a lot for my singing and my music. I don't really get as much social time with my friends as other kids do. No, I don't have a girlfriend, but there's a few girls interested, but I'm trying to focus on my music.
So find yourself somebody.
This is the biggest performance in my life. I think people are expecting a lot from me. Tonight, I'm going to bring a huge song to the stage. It's one of the most well-known songs of all time. It's just going to be really, really big, and I hope Australia enjoys it.
You're gonna love Liam Burrows.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes, they are longing to stray right through the very heart of it. New York, New York. If I can make it there, the list, head of the heap, a number one. These little town blues, they're all melting away. I am gonna make a brand new start of it. It's up to you, New York, New York, New York.
Thank you.
Sensational. That was a grand final worthy performance. Did you enjoy that? Smooth devil you. Now, kids, you could have been skateboarding, you could have been playing PlayStation or squeezing pimples, whatever teenagers do. Are you glad you stuck to your crooning and really gave this a solid crack and auditioned?
I'm glad I've stuck to the, you know, jazz stuff, and it's been just a wonderful performance performing to such a beautiful audience, and I hope you enjoyed it.
So. You sure did. It was a knockout, mate, an absolute knockout. Brian.
A little pocket rocket. You've definitely saved your best to last. That was just such an epic performance. Just your face and the emotion that you were going through, it was just relaying all back to us. And I loved every second of that, and I just can't wait to see you in a few years. You're a real star, and you're definitely one of the big finds this year. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Danny.
What is fantastic for people who know those songs so well is that you put your own swing into those swing tunes. You really do. You don't copy any of the original stuff. And I'm so happy that you're doing that. And there hasn't been somebody who's brought this music back for a few years now. And I hope that we can put you on the world map and get you out doing that. And I would love to see you one day performing in New York City.
Yeah, thank you.
Mission Control to Planet Kyle, come in over. What did you think of that performance?
Mate, that was simply fantastic. I had the speakers cranking at the house here. And you know what? The thing that makes you a star is that you have the skill, you have the want to do this, and you have the determination. And sacrificing other things that teenagers are sacrificing in order to be as good as you are is what makes you simply brilliant, mate. All I can say is good luck. You deserve every bit of success, and I hope people get behind you, man. Well done.
Thanks,
well done, mate. Fantastic.